Your deeds have been nothing short of legendary. With the plane meld at an end, Tamriel may yet endure. You must lead the five companions into this final battle. No doubt the God of Schemes has rallied his most powerful servants to his side, but his arrogance has already proven to be his undoing.
I'll never get used to this place. Come here, Vestige. I'd like a word before we skip off merrily to our doom. The time is at hand. Stop second-guessing yourself. Stop questioning your resolve. Just this is it. The beginning of the blasted end. There is always a choice. But you don't get to choose what is true. You only get to choose what you will do about it.
This must be where Molag Bar torments those who displease him.
Manamaka. deluged by torment. I am neither alive nor dead. I am his plaything, and an abject lesson to others who would thwart him. My plan was flawless. Arrogant, presumptuous, egotistical twaddle. A bit of costume jewelry is nothing compared to the master's power. After all that's transpired, I killed you, you simpleton. I saw your life gutter and fade like a candle flame in a tempest.
Manimark. He was a backstabbing hypocrite with delusions of godhood. The fool got precisely what he deserved.
Suppose this place was
a temple of some kind. The Dark Angers may have moved it into Cold Harbor. Perhaps it was created by the Daedra to mock the Divines.
What does it matter? We can't wait any longer. We must perform the ritual. Vestige, it is time for you to make your decision. Yes, this will be close enough, I think. Are you prepared? No one is more surprised than I. They are willing to sacrifice themselves to save the world, yet they will never hear a single word of thanks. A funny thing for a selfish man to say, isn't it? I've no idea. Speak to them. We've already been over this. You need an infusion of divine power to even consider challenging a Daedric prince. The Amulet of Kings is a relic of Akatosh, the dragon god of time. His powers embody the qualities of perseverance and invincibility.
We've had some creep.
Remember Vestige. We fight for our people. We fight for Tamriel. Evil might be kept at bay for a time, but it can never be completely eradicated. What is important?
Very little. The scrolls can see many things. Even
there is no such thing as a safe choice. There are only other choices. Oblivion.
Position yourself over there, Vestige. And brace yourself.
We'll never forget you, sire. Or your sacrifice.
Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, forgive me for my hubris. Grant your divine power to the Vestige. Restore your protection to Tamriel. My sacrifice might not be in vain.
History may not remember your sacrifice, but those present here will never forget it. Divines of Tamriel, with this vessel of your power, the Amulet of Kings, I call upon your strength. Let this noble sacrifice be a testament to our desire to set things right and restore balance to the Mundus. Your champion stands ready. Accept this offering and imbue this Vestige with your glory. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Vestige, now is the time. You must ascend the path and face the Daedric Prince. You must face the God of Schemes alone. I will get the others to safety. Go!
Your continued meddling has reached an end, hero of Tamriel. Mortal mind snapped? Do you really think you can defeat me? The dark machinations of oblivion are far more complex than anything your mortal senses can comprehend. Daedric trinket can't defeat me. I am Molag Bar, Lord of Domination. What is this, infant? Do you think your torpy can slay a god? Seeds of eternal torment. Tamriel is ripe, and I have all of eternity to reap its harvest of flesh. Death comes for you. Of pain. The souls of the damned are my weapons. You will know eons of suffering.
hostage. You are safe for now. Something precious to you has been riven from Stonefire's being. I have brought it here for you to reclaim.
I congratulate you, little insect. Your sting is formidable. You have bested me and released 1,000 times 1,000 souls back into the Mundus. For the moment, your world is spared. But my grand scheme has only begun to unfold. Excellent. Your power shall prove useful in the coming conflicts. You've made a great and terrible enemy this day. Your world would have been better off if the plane meld had succeeded, had you bowed before me and accepted eternal servitude. I would have protected you. There are worse masters than I. Far worse.
You are but a phantom here in my domain, Stonefire. The mortal prophecies of the scrolls have been fulfilled. Leave this place and return to your pit.
You have a powerful ally. Did you know that she would bring you here? What future role has she to play in this grand cosmic farce, I wonder? Yeah, your meddling has already cost me too much. A cursed creature of light and flame. This farce no longer amuses me.
Your soul is restored. I can see its light within you. You have wounded him gravely. As your enemy fell, the one you call Abner Tharn took Chim-El-Adabal and fled. The amulet's power has been expended for a generation or more. The Imperial will not be able to use it, nor will he profit from it. Though he... The tear in the veil between Oblivion and Nirn has been repaired. Gone forever. But their memory remains. Your story has only begun. Molag Bal still has plans for you. The war between mortal kingdoms is still ravaging your world, but your true enemies are not mortal. Indeed. When you return to Tamriel, go to the place you call the Harborage. My gift awaits you there. It will allow you to travel to other lands and hide your true nature from those who would see you as a foe. I have no more desire to keep you here than you had to remain in Cold Harbor. I shall return you to your little den in the wild.
How did we get here? I remember being overwhelmed, but then I...
Rice, sorry about that. I called in a bit of help to pull you out of there. I do hope I didn't overstep my bounds.
Slow, Lily.
I know, Sai. It's over. It's all over.
Well then, happy endings all round. Smashing. Who's got the brandy?
Wait. Where is Tharn? Did he survive?
He vanished. Ran off, I think. And he took the amulet you chaps found with him.
You're not going to get all weepy with me, are you? What now? For you, it seems there's more to do. For us, Sai and I talked about it a few days ago. What would happen if we both survived? Maybe someday. It's not as though I'm dropping off the face of Tamriel.
So, this is where our roads diverge. For a time. To what end? No, Let him return to his Imperial city. I have never been content to remain in one place for too long. I would like that. It has been a singular honor vestige. Although I suppose that name is no longer appropriate, is it?
Don't toddle off just yet. Might I have a word? I take it you ran into Lady Meridia. Lovely woman, charming. We get on famously. The trick of it was the timing. With every blow to that Daedric windbag, you freed hundreds of souls. See, this is delightful. World saved, heroes gone their separate ways, and this knight has a new mistress to serve. Bravo. Couldn't be happier. Smashing, truly. You know, that Baron fellow was always a good chap, even if he did muck things up at the start. And he did put things right in the end. He's still with you, you know. A part of you, really. And perhaps he can continue to serve the land and the people that he gave his life to save through you. That's all well and done, then. There's just one bit of business left. I'm positively chuffed things have gone so well. To be completely still itching for more adventure? Smashing. Have you ever wondered what would have happened if you'd woken up somewhere else? Touch Meridia's light and see the world through the eyes of your former enemies. But fair warning, you will no longer...